All puppets must die. Oh, it's the only way.
All puppets must die.
I hear the sound of spring.
You can't fool me!
All puppets must die.
Kill the puppets!
I wish I'd known that surviving is a hell of its own.
Away!
To die.
Fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. That fit. Idioms, you know?
Accidenti. We have to stop them. Pulcinella. hope he's all right. All right, Venigni. Pull yourself together. You have a duty to this city. And to your own territory.
Ooh, admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent.
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat, or so they say.
Ha! That seems...
Well, anyhow.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Venigni's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for... You'll wish you had this.
Thank you. Thank you.
just left me.
That's rather disloyal.
I hope he's all right. A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance.
Oh, easy now! Don't need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable—
Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you?
I'm fine.
Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend.
Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful.
My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this, this chaos, I'm told—
How did this nightmare come?
luck to you.
So, have you had time to read it? It's the first voice. It's a shame that the original author went missing, but I fear you misunderstood this commitment. No refunds, of course.
Yeah.
Best of luck to you.
That sounds very... You and Geppetto are always welcome at this...
Come to me.
That book reminds all of...
Who? Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it off.
Welcome to...
Close to you. I feel good.
I know my way around.
Thank you.
best of luck to you.
Thank you.
Ah, you're back! And you found... Oh, dear. Pulcinella was proof that puppets possess true courage. There will be ample time for that. First, the puppets are going to be in really bad shape after this. I cannot shape... But that's for the future to solve.
Best of luck to you, my...
We have here a broken butler puppet. Now, I seem to remember someone on the second floor. Think it belongs to him? We gotta ask what happened sometime. Now's good.
have no idea so many thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious? I see you're here. That means you can lie. Your lies are a rare ability. You're able to choose your own path, unbound by anything. People on the outside are still afraid of puppets. Lie to protect yourself and find your path. I'm an old friend of Geppetto's. His son is like family to me. Make yourself at home if you have any questions.
My savior.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Venigni. I am Master Venigni's major. The House of Venigni carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all. I am certain you will be able to find something. At the House of Venigni, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Ammazza! That is one slick prototype. You think it's a tram for... Great.
Felicitas salutations, my friends. My name is Signor Lorenzini Venigni. No doubt my reputation precedes me. Behold, Venigni Works, where we will honor the... When I broke ground on the... All my... But to the... Help join Venigni...
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns and... I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this, my newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it...
Thank you.
I know my way around.
Wait just one moment. Is that not my Legion arm? Then my eyes do not deceive me. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. You are really interested in the arm, I see. Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just... I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able... I always welcome friends. Of course you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored thanks to you. In a small way. Mostly it was me, but, you know, genius never rests. Except for beauty rest. Pulcinella, if you ever need anything or find your...
House of it. Welcome to...
Remember, it is not. I remember a few ergo puppets behaving according to their own volition before the frenzy. That wasn't our intention. They were never designed to act. If a puppet starts acting on its own, does that mean the puppet has free will? Or is someone else controlling the puppet? The city asked me any question.
I'll use my power. I'll use my power.